A U.S. federal judge on Thursday ruled that Hoda Muthana, a U.S.-born woman who had left to join Islamic State, ISIS, in 2014, is not an American citizen. The judge said that Muthana was born while her father was a Yemeni diplomat, therefore, making her ineligible for U.S. citizenship. The U.S. grants citizenship to everyone born on its soil. Subscribe to the channel for more news.